Alright, let's be cops. If you guys ever see the movie Let's Be Cops, man, that was like illegal. They're smoking weed. I was like, wow. Watching the movie, guys, but so I'm not seeing much kids there. Only like maybe teens. But let's go over there. It's a cop, guys. Alright, let's put that song in the middle again. Oh my god! Hey, it's a game, bro. Alright, let's go find that cop. Alright, guys, maybe I'm gonna make a movie, like, I'm gonna make a video that I'm gonna be cautious. So, yeah. Well, let's put that song again. Okay. Alright, guys, also, like, don't text while you're driving, of course. You guys see, if you guys see Family Guy, like, the episode? That's police. Well, whatever. Yeah! Alright, don't see it, cuz. We need to put the... There you go. Manual. So we can see better. We gotta be careful from the night, guys. You know, guys, it looks familiar, like Vice... You know, guys, we know GTA Vice City, right? I play Vice City, guys. GTA Vice City and Vice City Stories. You guys see play Vice City Stories, man. I checked in the Grand Theft Auto wiki, and then he died. All the characters. Lance Vance, Victor Vance, and Pete Vance. I don't know why they have the name Pete Vance, but... Oh, crap. Gotta be careful. So, guys, if you're actually gonna do a U-turn while, you know, driving, don't do it. You might, you know, like, spin. Ah, it's kind of fun. You know, guys, in your life, sometimes that's... So, guys, I had to tell you something. You know, like, in the Philippines? Like, those police in the Philippines? Sometimes people bribe them, you give them money, then they just let you go. I mean, my dad actually told me a story about that, but... If you do it here, guys, you're gonna be in trouble. Bribing. You're gonna be, like, I don't know, like, sentenced to jail in, many months just for bribing our police. You can't bribe a police, guys, or you're in trouble. You know, bribing is actually bad, right? I mean, people lie, manipulate, you know? You gotta be careful. Just be careful, guys. Alright, we need to find a gas can. Oh, I have a gas can, so. I'm a gas station. If you guys ever went to Seattle, it's actually fun. You guys go to West Seattle, we go to the bridge. It's like really high. Oh, crap. Am I doing this right? Okay. Cool. I need to learn more driving, guys. That's why I'm gonna go to driving school when I grow up, guys. I'm gonna study, so. Let's do this. Alright, forget it, I need a new phone. Alright, one second, guys. Ah, crap, yeah, right. Ah, right, okay, emergency brakes. Alright, give me a second, guys. What the heck is that guy doing? Alright, guys, we're gonna put fade in. Hold up. Alright, here we go, guys. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, nope. Let's get out of here, guys. You were the shadow to my life. Did you feel good screenshot? If you guys want to know how to screenshot like fast, press the print screen. There's a keyboard that's actually called the print screen. You guys don't have to do the old fashioned way, like both settings and, I don't know, record. But you don't have to do that. Alright, let's get out of here. Also, guys, you guys may know Call of Duty is Infinite Warfare, right? There's actually a lot of hate, because you know why? People don't like futuristic, but kind of find it stupid, you know why? Future is like, I don't know, I even like it, guys. You know, it's like, do you think it's a little stupid that, it's futuristic, like, in the future? I mean, you know, like, it's like a spoiler alert. I don't know, making any sense. Spoiler alert, but the reason why I don't like, futuristic is because, you know, I just want to just like, you know, just like right now. But Black Ops 2 was the best, guys. I kind of like it. It was awesome. Black Ops 2 is a good Call of Duty game. You know, like, all the characters like David Mason, and, you know, he has a father. You have to be careful, because, you know, Woods can actually shoot the something, but... Received 9 bounties. Okay, I don't give a crap. I'm sorry! Is that a cop or something? No, I'm out of here. Yeah, you guys know back in the days, man. My brother, this guy named Cheese, and he becomes up Cheese. Well, Big Cheese. He didn't know his username. That's actually funny. What? Alright, yeah, that'll do. Let's just get out of here.